Hi, I'm Susan Basso. I'm a professor of psychology and women and gender studies at Lafayette College in Easton, Pennsylvania. And my main area of research and teaching interests are the psychology of gender, particularly about body images and body ideals and social pressures on women and men to conform to those ideals. Some of my research has been on body hair, and I'm so excited that Deborah Ronan is doing a documentary on underarm hair, because even though it may not seem like an important topic, it is one that is tied to the control of women's bodies by the culture in ways that can be damaging to their psychological health. This is a really important project. It's a brave project, and I hope that you will support it financially as well as in terms of promoting it. Thanks very much.